Now I'd like to invite to the stage Mr. Uğur Üstünel, the CEO of